In this video, I will introduce an alternative to Midjourney AI that is even more advanced and efficient, the Leonardo AI. This is the one of the best alternative to Midjourney I have found until today. The best part of the Leonardo AI is you can use the existing model if you would like to. They are fine-tuned models and ready to use art assets. If you don't like the pre-designed model, you can even create your own AI model with a few steps and generate thousands of art from the data and use it to your contents or the video. Let's dive into the Leonardo websites, leonardo.ai. It looks like lots of gaming characters are being developed right now in the Leonardo AI websites. If you have been using the Midjourney, the prompts are similar to the Midjourney. In fact, it takes more prompt input than the Midjourney, I think. If you have been using the Midjourney, it shows the versions of scaling option that I also included in my previous video. If you would like to, I will add the link in the description part of the video. The Leonardo AI also offer these features in variation as well. Actually, you have more options to generate image than the Midjourney. In addition to that, you can also train your own data and add the additional features such as removing the background, applying the different background to the results, and all the others. We'll check that features later in this video. Leonardo AI is still in a beta version, so you need to sign up for the early access. But if you leave your email at the homepage of Leonardo AI for the early access, soon your mailbox will hit with this welcoming email from the leonardo.ai, and that's it. For this particular video, I like to have a test of everything, so I'm going to pick all of these. First and foremost, if you navigate to leonardo.ai websites, the website is very easy to use. And the top bar consists of pre-designed and fine-tuned models who are listed under the features models. These trained models are ready to use frames or ready to use remakes based on your interest. If you go through all of these pre-designed models, you'll have lots of ideas about how they are planning to implement all these design models. The results of your art or the images have a huge difference based on the model you choose to generate the image. For this demo, let's use this Leonardo Creative pre-designed models into our test. This particular model is designed on the base model, which is stable diffusion version 2.1. To use this model, I'll just click to create to generate with this model buttons on the page. In this page, it gives me lots of options to pick from. I can choose the numbers of images I want the AI to generate for me, the images dimension, aspect ratios. What I find is some of the models are designed in the shortened aspect ratio, which correspond to the image dimension. So these pre-designed models are in a correlation between these three inputs areas, such as number of images, dimensions, and aspect ratio. So when you are trying to generate the images based on this fixed setting, I think it's better to have the similar size of images that have been designed for this particular model. The guidance scales means that your input guidance to the AI, how strongly you want your prompt, is taken into account by AI. These steps counts are number of the process that AI will take to generate the images. The higher the steps, the longer it will take for AI to generate the result for you. Tiling lets you choose the repeating texture or background for your images. The best part of the Leonardo AI is if you have the base image, something you want to give a reference to the AI, what exactly you will be looking for. Upload an image. These features also help you generate avatar from your images for free. If you have noticed, when we click to generate the images, pre-designed Leonardo model, this is already selected by default. Based on the design requirement and the interest, you can also pick the other styles in the same model to see if that's fit best on your case. Now let's test with a simple prompt for the Leonardo AI. Impressive, the image generation based on the prompt. Now let me find the images that best fit into the current pre-designed model. I want to create an avatar from this image. And remember one more important thing, if you want the AI to take a reference from your image, remember to write image to image in the prompt line. You can remix the pre-designed image with a few changes in the prompt by clicking on the remix on any of the images, which makes the whole some difference output. I did some testing using the negative prompt and have a very unique result. You should definitely play around and see. Remember to include as much detail as you can, but not to overlap the prompts. These pre-designed models are very impressive. Let's check this one. Paper art style pre-made design. Wow, very impressive. The AI generated images are so clean and beautiful. I have to generate an image using this model. Let's generate a Taj Mahal in the beach area with these paper art models. Oh my god, look at the image. Stunning. This is almost certainly I want the images to be. Just brilliant. If you like what you see right now, or subscribe to your channel and like to a video would be highly appreciated. Leonardo AI have a lots of features. Maybe I'll make a more in-depth video in the near future. If this is what you would like to see, please let me in the comment section below. The other features include training and data sets. Basically, you can create your own design based on this data, that is image, design pattern, prompt, and all the other details that you provide to the Leonardo AI. And you can create your own dataset model. Isn't that cool? I think this is very cool features. You see, this is what I was talking about when I say the advanced and better alternative to the Midjourney. So let's design our own model. To design our own models, we have to click to the create a new dataset, give it a name and description, and click to create. This is where you will be designing your AI models. You can add the images to your dataset model. If you want to design a model which provides variations, adding a multiple images give AI to manipulate the data, which eventually adds a great value in the final results. For this demo, let's add this avatar that I generated using the Midjourney. I want to name the male avatar, a simple description and simple prompt. Let's start training our data. The idea of adding only a few images is to get the instant results, so you can have the idea how it's going to look like. It took around 2 minutes for 4 images to train and make a model in the Leonardo AI. Let's see and try to create images based on our AI trained data model. If you create your own dataset design models. Your terrain and design model is located inside the fine-tune models navigation on the left sidebar. Click to fine-tune models and go to your models. Here it is. If you click to view, you can see the prompt, description and base model details. The idea in this video is to test our AI models. Let's click to generate with this model. I'm going to use the same prompt. If you look into the models, you can see the train dataset model is selected under the finest model. Let's start with this base model AI image generate. This is cool. Wow, I like it. If you have noticed, the image I use to design my datasets are in very low resolutions, hence you can see the quality differences in the result, which means providing a higher resolution data in the train dataset will lead to the better results for your AI dataset models. Some of the diffusion models are very unique and producing the greater sci-fi results. Honestly, they never fail to amaze me. They are very fine and stunning 3D style sci-fi images. I can literally scroll them all day and enjoy it. Leonardo AI also have an AI canvas, still in the beta version though. If you go inside it, you will have an idea. You can use the prompt to generate the images in the canvas. The best part of canvas is you can increase the size or the move the positions of the images in the canvas. Again, the results are varying to the which models you are using to design the canvas are. It is still in the beta versions and the image quality are bit low qualities. Perhaps it will be better in day to come. Leonardo AI is a powerful tool for generating art assets. It offers a range of features including predesigned and fine-tuned models, the ability to create your own models and versions and upscaling options. While some features are still in the beta, it is definitely worth checking it out, especially if you have been using Midjourney and looking for a more advanced and versatile alternative. Give it a try and let me know in the comment section below. How do you like it? This is all in this video. If you like the video, subscribe to our channel and like to a video will be highly appreciated. If you don't want to miss any content like this in the near future, click to that little bell icon and set it to all. Until then, take care and see you.